Hi, I'm Jill McNeil, and I was assigned to do a story on the Tennessee Walking Horse, definitely a topic of controversy over the last few years. You may remember we had a local trainer, Larry Whelan. He's been accused of soaring, that's abusing his Tennessee Walking Horses. There was some undercover video that came out from the Humane Society, similar situation a few years ago. So we decided we were going to go to Shelbyville, Tennessee. That is the capital of walking horse country. It's between Chattanooga and Nashville, and we were going to really look into this. So we went ahead and we talked to someone from the Humane Society about why they are so against Tennessee walking horses and what specifically they're against. Then we went to talk to the CEO of the Celebration, and the Celebration is the national gathering. Everybody from around the country actually comes to Shelbyville and they show their horses, they compete. And then we decided to talk to a walking horse trainer. The trainers are the ones who have really been under the gun, targeted. Are they soaring the horses? What are they doing to this Tennessee walking horses? He let us into his barn. We got to see his horses. He really explained how the Tennessee walking horses are trained, what he thinks about the soaring violations. So we know everyone is very passionate about this on both sides of the issue, but we do hope that you will watch with an open mind and then let us know what you think. It airs tonight on 6 News at 11.